Hey guys, Max here. Welcome to part 9. On the last episode, we beat Metaton, who turned into a hipster boy band star. And now we're in... There's a heart-shaped locket inside the box. I'll leave it for now. There's a worn dagger. I don't need a dagger. On the last episode, we beat Metaton. And Alfie's told us... that the only way to kill... Oh, hold on. Over time, Asriel and the human became like siblings. The king and queen treated the human child as their own. The underground was full of hope. Because they were going to use him as a sacrifice! Asriel just told us... it's Baru, the Santa Claus outfit inside. That, nice day today. It gets still almost wet. So, Alpheus told us that it takes a human soul and a monster soul. Like, we have to kill a monster, specifically Asgore. So... now I'm scared. Then, one day, the human became very ill. The sick human had only one request, to see the flowers from their village. But there was nothing we could do. These things are so freaky! The next day... the human died. Then they took his soul, didn't they? But they took his soul. Freaky. Asriel, racked with grief, absorbed the human soul. He transformed into a being with incredible power. Well, it's what the kid would want, right? Maybe? I don't know. With the human soul, Asriel crossed through the barrier. He carried the human's body into the sunset. Back to the village of the humans. They all promptly killed him. They freaked out. You little guys. Asriel reached the center of the village. There, he found a bed of golden flowers. He carried the human onto it. This is so beautiful! What does this mean? Oh, you think. Suddenly, screams rang out. The villagers saw Asriel holding the human's body. They thought that he had killed the child. This is very sad. The dummies? The humans attacked him with everything they had. He was struck with blow after blow. Asriel had the power to destroy them all. You two! But Asriel did not fight back. Clutching the human, Asriel smiled and walked away. Wounded, Asriel stumbled home. He entered the castle and collapsed. His dust spread across the garden. The kingdom fell into despair. The king and queen lost 2 children in 1 night. The humans had once again taken everything from us. So is this a thing like, let's pretend I killed one of them? Would I just miss that part of the story? The king decided it was time to end our suffering. Ah, that's so freaky. Every human who falls down here must die. With enough souls, we can shatter the barrier forever. Understandable! It's not long now. King Asgore will let us go, will give us hope, will save us all. I hate that broken hope's heart. You should be smiling too. Aren't you excited? Aren't you happy? No, because I'm going to die!
I am Froggy.
You're Froggy Goo!
You're going to be free.
You're Froggy Goo! You're Froggy Goo Goo!
The last corridor?
No. I'm kidding. I could do a spit take without actually spitting it. So we got Triforce here. We got that. Don't tell me. Sans? It's gonna be Sans, isn't it? Sans! Bloody Sans! What do you want from me? Don't tell me! Are you Asgore? If you're Asgore, so help me! Sans! Sans, I will end you! I will kill you out of spite, so you finally made it. The end of your journey is at hand. Wow! It's only been like the 8th episode. Wow. I've been really enjoying this. In a few moments, you will meet the king. Together, you will determine the future of this world. That's then. Now. You will be judged. You will be judged for your every action. You'll be judged for every XP you've earned. What's XP? It's an acronym. It stands for Execution Points. A way of quantifying the pain you have inflicted on others. When you kill someone, your XP increases. When you have enough XP, your love increases. Love, too, is an acronym. It stands for Level of Violence. Holy crap! The way of measuring someone's capacity to hurt. The more you kill, the easier it becomes to distance yourself. The more you distance yourself, the less you will hurt. The more easily you can bring yourself to hurt others. But you never gained any love. Of course that doesn't mean you're completely innocent or naive. Just that you kept a certain tenderness in your heart. No matter the struggles or hardships you face, you strive to do the right thing. You refused to hurt anyone. Even when you ran away, you did it with a smile. You never gained love, but you gained love. Does that make sense? Maybe not. Now, you're about to face the greatest challenge of your entire journey. I still could never get Sans' voice right. Your actions here will determine the fate of the entire world. If you refuse to fight, Asgore will take your soul and destroy humanity. If you kill Asgore and go home, monsters will remain trapped underground. What will you do? Well, if I were you, I'd have thrown in the towel by now. But you didn't get this far by giving up, did you? Feels. You have something called determination! So as long as you hold on, so as long as you do what's in your heart, I believe you can do the right thing. Alright. We're all counting on you, kid. Good luck. Yep, Sans is interdimensional. Sans is interdimensional. Sans is just the most interdimensional little guy you would ever see. Throne room. I'm just curious, so I'm going this way. Now? Was that like... That's like the path of giving up? Screw that, now. I'm gonna take you on. Are you like Toriel's husband? That'd be amazing. Oh wait, that actually makes sense! Dum-dee-dum-dum-dum. Oh, someone there? Just a moment. I have almost finished watering these flowers that I'm standing on. Here we are. Yep, you're Toriel's husband. Howdy, how can I?
A human! Blood red eyes.
I so badly want to say, would you like a cup of tea? But you know how it is.
I must destroy you with all my hatred combined!
This is gonna be really depressing. Nice day today, huh? It is. It actually is. Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. Perfect weather for a game of catch. Yeah! Dude, you're scaring me. Sans is scaring me, but you're scaring me too. You know what we must do. When you are ready, come into the next room. Yep. I hereby predict that Toriel is the mom. He's the husband. How tense. Just think of it like a visit to the dentist. Wait a second. Flowey isn't gonna pop up, right? I was like, Flowey? Are you ready? If you're not, I understand. I'm not ready either. Whoa! That was awesome! It's like 3D. This is the barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground. If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must. What unfinished business would I have? Nah, we're good! I see. This is it. This is it then. Ready? Oh. I'm like, wait, what? A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination! Human. It was nice to meet you. Goodbye.
What? What am I supposed to do? Talk it out! I don't want to fight you!
Yeah, you use Toil's attacks.
Chuck! I don't want to fight! Oh! Chuck!
Stop fighting, man! Stop it! Switch and fix it.
Oh no.
No.
Oh. Come on, Asgore.
What? Oh no.
Oh.
I have to heal. The locket. Maybe if I show him the locket. What's that gonna do? Yeah. Lock it. Wait, that was an equip? What does it do? He's like, wait, hold on. What does it do? Talk. Okay.
Crap, man. What do I do?
Glad I picked up on that at least. Okay, so last time I tried the route of just killing him, I killed Undyne.
I really don't want to think that's the only route.
Oh crap. Oh, man. This is... Oh, wow. Maybe I should have grabbed the dagger. Great, so what? Do I just need to keep attacking him? I don't want to fight you. I just... Oh, my goodness. Okay, at least I can dodge that. Man, this is so bad. I'm just slowly whittling down. Ah. I have one hit point. I have one bloody hit point. I'm going to die, and this is how. I just died. Well. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do, huh? Oh, that's right. Okay. Great. Oh, wait, I don't want to. Okay! Ah, man, that's so freaky. And he destroys my mercy option. He destroys my mercy option! Okay, let's try to talk him down again. Because he doesn't want to kill me, but he's an absolute beast. So, talk! Okay, there. If I can just find the happy spot, stinking changes. This is the worst thing in the world. I need to go get more food. That, or I need to actually get a legitimate weapon so I can hurt him enough to calm him down. Blue. Okay. Great. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna die? Because it's like, I'm gonna die, it's gonna be terrible! Great. So yeah, I only have the option to fight. So I need to outlast him. But I have like no attack, because I never fought anyone. Because I'm full of love, or I'm not full of love. It's kind of confusing. I'm supposed to aim for the center, right? I'm just kind of guessing. I really blue. Okay. I don't know. I'm guessing. This is me slapping him, saying just like, "Oi!" Oh crap! I wasn't paying attention. He's like, "Oi! Get over!" What? I'm going to die. In my last stand, I would spare you, but I can't because it's bullcrap. What am I supposed to do, man? I thought you loved me. I thought you cared. I thought we were torch besties. Oh crap. He's like, oh, I just died again. I just died again. Okay. Think, what am I gonna, what should, like, what's the best course of action? Best course of action, in my mind, is to go back and pick up food, pick up some form of weapon, some form of something to calm his crap. I don't know what. It's a coffin, there's a name engraved on it. Max, it's empty. Well then, at least it's a nice coffin, after all. Great. Fantastic! Okay. Sans, I'm gonna go pick up some ice cream. Okay, Sans, you cool with that, Sans? I'm gonna go pick up some ice cream. Just gonna go do that, just gonna be right back. I haven't given up! Don't you worry about that, Sans. I refuse to give up. But... Oh, sweet. Wait, hold on. Oh, this is... Wait, skip it. I haven't given up, Sans, but, I do need me some food thing, so be right back, everyone. If I see anything cool, I'll tell you, but I doubt I will, personally. Oh, he's hot. Remember, Max, cut this part out. It's just me brainstorming. So it's gonna be like...
it's done. Again.
There's more to be done.
What do you mean? Like, what do you mean?
You will do the genocide run.
What?
You will kill everyone. So you will complete the genocide run 100%.
What?
Maybe not now. But maybe not now. But maybe not now. But you will. Your soul will be driven to. And if you won't drive it, I will.
What? No, no, I'm not. Like, no. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing that.
No.
No, I'm not gonna do that. That'd be terrible. No, I'm not gonna do that. No, I'm not gonna do that. No, I'm not gonna do that. Let's do something else. Animal Crossing? Let's play some, No, I'm not doing it.
Just like, put the footage of like me holding the message.
Was I gonna play? Undertale, yeah. There's something I needed to do. Something important. Alright, back. I went back and I got the worn dagger. So, let's do this. Oh, that's still terrifying. That's even more terrifying. Alright, so just so you guys know, item-wise, I equipped the worn dagger and the heart, whatchamacallit, because it raised your, What? You tell Asgore they killed you twice before. He nods sadly. What? You tell Asgore that you don't want to fight him. His breathing gets funny for a moment. Wait, hold on, so he's aware of the fact that I did that I... What? Stop fighting. He's aware that he's killed me twice before? Okay, I gotta heal. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. Orange, blue... I gotta take a turn to... Okay, actually, no, that's not true. Take a turn to parfait! What? He's aware that... Killed me twice? How? Okay, heart lock and get that mess back on. Okay, so left, right, up. Okay. This is weird. Okay, talk. Okay, so I'm gonna have to do what I was afraid to do. Ah. Okay. Fight. Don't die. Okay, so it's blue, boom, alright. So I'm gonna have to beat him down. Is that really the... Man, that is so freaky. I can never dodge that attack. Starfang. Okay, so there's his hands. This stinks! Okay, There. Do I do better? Worse? I don't know. Dude, I don't know. Okay. Oh. Yeah. Talk. Great. Oh, yeah. It's orange. Oh, wait. I hit left and right at the same time, so I'm not even thinking. Hey, come on. I don't know if red is more powerful. I've just been aiming from the center. I'm just trying to calm him down. That's all I want. I just want him to calm down. Let's just stop and think about it. Maybe that green is it, actually. Let's try the green this time. Oh, crap. Okay, let's try and get the green. Nice. Asgore, I'm gonna need you to calm the crap down, man. I mean, you're scaring me, bud. You're scaring me, bud. I'm trying to kill you. Yeah. You're scaring me, bud. Okay, blue, orange, blue. Where's the blue? There we go. Look, dude, I really don't want to do this. Wow, so I noticed that, like, even using the dagger... Even though I'm using the dagger, it really is not making much of a difference. Right, come on. Just go whittle you down. Oh, crap. I don't want you to die, man. I don't want you to die. You know, I'm stabbing you with the dagger, so logic dictates that I'm trying to kill you, but I'm not, believe it or not. I'm actually... What? Okay. Like, believe it or not, I'm not actually trying to hurt you. I'm just trying to get you to calm the crap down. So I can give you a star parfait, or whatever this bloody thing is called. And then hopefully we could be friends, question mark. And then you let me live, and then, oh crap, I'm gonna die. And then you let me live, and then we all go home happy. Yeah, I'll be honest, I kinda phased out. It was like, Alright, Asgore, I got you to half health. Can we talk about this now? He's like, no, we cannot. What? What do you mean? I mean, straight up, no. We are not talking this out. Come on, man. But no, you have to let me do it so I can end all humanity. You seem like such a nice guy, though. I don't... Junk food? Is that all? Is this all I have left? Okay. We can still... do this. Ah, great. It has to be that. Of all the attacks to choose. Okay, good. Asgore, I really don't want to do this, but, oh, crap. Okay, listen. Apparently, I'm, like, hitting vital organs. I'm hitting vital organs or something, bud. Wait, what? Yeah, he does. Act. Talk! Yes, I know he has low... Okay. There we go. I know he has low HP. I know. Yes, because I don't want to... That did more damage. I wanted to do less damage. I guess, yes, he does.
Don't die! No, no, no. No, don't die! No!
No! In a fit of anger, I declared war. I said that I would destroy any human that came here. I would use their souls to become godlike and free us from this. No! 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 Mercy! Mercy! 100%! Mercy! All the way, mercy! Mercy! We're best friends! No! Don't die on me! After everything I've done to hurt you, yes! Yes! Okay, actually, no, I do want to go to the surface, but listen, we can figure something out, okay? Just don't die, that's all I ask. I promise you, for as long as you remain here, my wife and I will take care of you as best we can. Why? You can sit in the living room, telling stories, eating butterscotch pie, or was it cinnamon? You could be like a family.
No. Flowey, I'm going to rip your head off! Flowey! Flowey!
That better not have ruined my footage. That better not have ruined my footage. If that ruined my footage, you know, that's my one big concern. You know, that's my big concern. Okay, good. It didn't ruin my footage. But that's my big concern. That, oh no, my YouTube footage would be done for. What the crap? Flowey, oh, I'm gonna kill Flowey. So, the normal files start, but now it came up as a different window called Flowey Tale. And it said, in the beginning there was humans and monsters, and it showed like the monster eyeball, and then it started glitching out because it's like, and all the monsters disappeared. Now it's to Flowey, my world, level 999999999, my world. What the?
Hi, Flowey.
I'm going to kill you.
Howdy!
Howdy, Flowey.
It's me, Flowey.
Flowey the flower.
I owe you a huge thanks. You really did a number on that old fool. Without you, I never could have gone past it.
Oh, with your help, he's dead, and I've got the human souls.
Boy, I've been empty for so long, it feels great to have a soul inside me again. I can feel them wriggling. Oh, you're feeling left out, aren't you? Well, that's just perfect. After all, I only have 6 souls. I still need one more
before I become God. And then with my newfound powers.
Monsters. Human.
I'll show them all the real meaning of this world.
Oh, it's on. Do I have to kill him or do I have to befriend him? Oh, forget about escaping to your old save file.
It's gone forever.
You just broke the fourth wall. Your old friend Flowey? He's worked out a replacement for you.
You can watch me tear you to bloody pieces. Over and... Oh my goodness, this is terrifying.
What? Do you really think you can stop me?
Hee hee hee. You really are an idiot.
The graphics got a lot better.
Like, holy crap!
You're a bug? You're a TV.
Yeah! Oh!
What? What? What the? Fight! I can't fight!
What the? What? Why?
Warning.
Why am I?
What? What?
What the?
Act! Yes, that one! Gimme!
What? What? What am I doing? I'm so confused!
Why are there hands and vines? Fight! Really? I only did 3 damage? What the fuck, crap?
What's up, 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 what's up
Okay, if anything, it's just supremely jarring that the graphics change, if nothing else.
I guess...
Is this supposed to represent, like, different fights? Act! Well, they all get turned to bandages? Oh, thumbs up! I didn't get him. Okay, so that face is, like, terrifying me. Shut. File 2 saved? What is it? File 2 loaded? What is it? File 2 saved.
Crap. I'm gonna die by ballet shoes.
Oh! Wow! What in the world is going on? What is this? What the? My mind is trying to compute. And my neck hurts. This is all just a bad dream.
Well, you see, now that I recorded my audio, now that I recorded my file a different way,
it's different now!
Oh, watch me. Did you really think I was gonna be satisfied killing you only one time?
Oh, man. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what this is. I don't get anything. But I'm gonna kill him. I'm either gonna kill him or somehow befriend him. He just kamehameha'd me. And he's crashing my game. But
Netizen!
Really? Really? Well, one thing I know, this is supposed to test my determination, right? That's what this is, right? This is supposed to test me. Now you're really gonna die. Really? Well, this thing says access to the Steam community while playing, so... How do you think you got? I don't care if you kill me. I'm gonna come back. Each time, as many times as it takes. What the crap, what the flower fingers. I will come back as many times as it takes. You're worth it. This is like me turning sadistic, but at the same time, I'm trying to kill him with love, I think. I don't remember. What? Sadness, hatred, ruin. Oh crap, so I'm gonna see Act. Oh, there it is. Called for help. Hope, mercy, dream, or kindness. Dream. This is so sad. What? That's nonsense. That is such nonsense. You're manipulating my save files. Can, like, Papyrus help me out or something? I would like Papyrus to come and save me. That'd be cool. Sans. I'll take Sans, too. What?
What the...
food, food, bacon, 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 something, 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 I don't know.
Donuts. Donuts of happiness, donuts that, oh.
Ah!
This is so messed up. I don't get what I'm supposed to do. Am I even doing the right thing? Let's start there. Fight! I'm hurting him, like, each time I'm hurting him a little bit more, so that's something. And I know every time I've started the fight, he's changed dialogue, so I'm wondering if it's, like, on purpose? What? What? What the? What the? What the crap? What the crap? What the crap? What the crap is this? Caps. Nonsense. No. Give me health. I didn't get very much health.
What? What?
Oh, I missed one. Come back. Come back! Oh. Floyd's defense dropped to zero. Fight! Fight! I don't know how I'm hurting him. I don't know what's going on. But it's clear that the human souls inside of him are rebelling. I need more green health, thank you. Help. They're like, come on, you still gotta try dodging at least a little. Thank you. Thank you for your kindness there. Unless this is all just a ruse. Knowing Flowey, it'd be a ruse. Come on. You gotta wait for... No. Come on. Come on. I love how there's just flamethrowers. Just technology. This makes no sense. This makes no sense at all. I'm dying in so many different ways. But I have to keep attacking him. If I don't, he's gonna kill me. But I have to find a way to save him so that there's some form of forgiveness in the end. This is so freaky. I don't know what's going on and I have no valuable commentary to give. I've also been losing track of his health. I've been losing track of how much damage he's done each time. How much his actual health is worth. I've been hitting him just like a maniac trying to do anything I could. What? Come on, porygon. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Come on. Mess. Okay. He's almost down. I don't know. A flower turned into a TV thing like that? No, no. I'm coming to you, buddy. Oh, it didn't work. This can't be happening! You!
Oh. Nice troll face.
You idiot. Ah! Well, I see you're enjoying yourself.
Hi. Oh.
Did you really think you could defeat me? I am the god of this world, and you, you're helpless, hopeless and alone.
Golly, that's right.
Your worthless friends can't even save you.
Call for help, I dare you. Cry into the darkness. Mommy, daddy, somebody help. See what good it does you. Act. Come on. Papyrus Sands. But nobody came. Boy, what a shame. Nobody else is gonna get to see you die.
Well,
huh?
What? How'd you?
Well, I'll just load failed. What? Sans Papyrus. What? The souls? What are they doing?
Whoa!
You can't just... use your motion! I see it!
What the?
This? No. Sparing me won't change anything. Killing me is the only way to end this. If you let me live, I'll come back. I'll kill you. I'll kill everyone.
Well, that's a lovely smile.
I'll kill everyone you love.
Why? Why are you being so nice to me?
Because everyone deserves a second chance.
Because I believe in the good of all people. What, either monster or human. No one's born evil. I just can't. Well, okay, so no one's born evil. We all are born with a sinful nature. But I mean, good hearts. Hope in humanity and people is what I'm trying to get to. Hope in humanity and people. Holy crap, this is awesome! Flowey ran away. I am the king of hell!
Undertale. Chapter 2.
What?
By Toby Fox. Fantastic game, Toby.
I'm really concerned, Toby and Temmie. And Kenju, Marigo, and Magnolia. I'm really I'm really confused.
Flowey battle co-design. Yeah, he need a Mushroom, Rachel, Samuel, Puzzle Guy, Star Wars, Comedian Dad.
Sans? Hey, Sans! That was Sans!
Pals, leave a message. So, it's been a while. The Queen returned and is now ruling over the Underground. She's instated a new policy. All the humans who fall here will be treated not as enemies, but as friends. It's probably for the best, anyway. The human souls there. Seem to have disappeared,
including me!
So, that plan ain't happening anytime soon. But even though people are heartbroken over the king, and things are looking grim for our freedom, the queen's trying her best not to let us give up hope. So, hey, if we're not giving up down here, don't give up wherever you are, okay? Who knows how long it will take, but we will get out of here.
Sans, who are you talking to?
Oh, nobody.
What? Nobody? Can I talk to them too?
Here, knock yourself out.
Wait a second. I recognize this number. Attention, human. I, the great Papyrus, am now captain of the Royal Guard. It's everything I've ever dreamed of. Except instead of fighting, we just want flowers. So that's ever so slightly different. And we're helping Dr. Alphys with the research. She's gotta find a way to get us out of here. Undyne is helping her too. Though, to be honest, her methods of helping seems kind of explosion inducing. But I think Alphys likes having her around.
Uh-oh! Hey! What are you up to, punk?
Please don't noogie the phone.
I forget. A lot of people didn't really give voices. Hey, who's in charge here?
Me.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I quit my job as leader of the Royal Guard. Actually, since we won't be fighting anymore, the Royal Guard totally disbanded. There's, only one member now.
But he's extremely good!
Yeah, he is. Come here, Noogie.
Please don't Noogie the skeleton!
Anyways, now I'm working as Alfie's lab assistant.
We're gonna find a way out of this dump once and for all.
Oh yeah, and I'm a gym teacher at the Queen's New School.
Did you know I can bench press 7 children? Awesome, right?
Hey, I'm sorry about what happened with Asgore. You were just doing what you had to. It's not your fault, he...
Ah, darn it. I miss the big guy.
Come on, Undyne, snap out of it. I guess I'll tell you how Alfie's doing. Well, she's the same as ever. Maybe a little more reclusive than normal. Seems like something's really bothering her. But she can get through it.
I'm there supporting her.
That's what friends are for, right? Hey, wherever you are, I hope it's better than here. It took a lot of sacrifice for you to get there. So, wherever you are, you have to try to be happy, okay? For our sakes. You'll feel better knowing our trouble was worth it. We're all with you. Everyone is. Even the Queen.
Hey! Wait a second! Toriel! Toriel, do you wanna?
She said she's busy.
But she knew who we were talking to!
We won't get the phone back for at least a few hours.
We have the mercy to spare you from her!
But call back any time, okay? She loved to talk. Oh, whoops. This thing's almost out of batteries. So, hate to cut this short, but... Be seeing you, okay, buddy?
Bye-bye for now!
See ya, punk! Click. Flowey? Hello, Flowey. Why did you let me go? Don't you realize that being nice just makes you get hurt? You made all these great friends, but now you'll probably never see them again. Not to mention how much they've been set back by you. Hurts, doesn't it? If you had just gone through without caring about anyone, you wouldn't have to feel bad now. So I don't get it. If you really did everything the right way, why do things still end up like this? Why? Is life really that unfair? Say.
I mean, it didn't really... It ended the best way it could, considering you betrayed... Well, you didn't really betray us. You snuck up and killed the king. I did everything I could to help people, okay? So, really, now they're happy... They're happy, and they're finding a way out. They have hope. That's what's important.
What? What?
My determination kind of sucks, considering the fact that I'm really bad.
Yes! I did it! In your face! Yes! Oh, I'm so dead.